Good morning, friends. This is a very short video, and that I am going to talk about some of the corrections in the use of article, particularly when we use a and the, we commit mistake. Like there are certain sentences, I have no any friend. That is a wrong sentence. The better is, I have no friend. Actually, no is also a determiner. So two determiners cannot be together. No is also a determiner, any is also a determiner. So if we are to say that I have no friend, the better answer is I have no friend. So the right answer is I have no friend. He is a man of a few word. Actually, of few always refers to more than one. Therefore, it will be words. The noun will come plural. He is a man of a few words. Instead of saying he is a man of a few word, rather you could say he is a man of few words, because of few always refers to countable noun, some, at least more than one. Therefore, the right answer is he is a man of a few words. The third sentence, I have not some ink. Again, it is wrong. I have no ink, because no is also a determiner, and not is here a negation, which is double negation, cannot be in the sentence. So I have no ink is the right answer. Little money is better than none. Actually, little means almost negligible, zero. So if we really want to say some sense of that, at least some money, so it is better to say a little. This is the difference. A little means at least some, maybe one or two coin, but little means almost nothing. It is negative sense. So the right answer is a little money is better than none. A little money is better than none. That is the right answer. Always use a little, like there is a little water in this pot. Always mean there is some water. But when you say little water, that means maybe a drop, maybe singly the empty vessels, no water at all. So whenever we use, always use a little, because it makes some sense. When you say little, like a little knowledge, it is a dangerous thing. Here a little means little knowledge, not having perfect knowledge. There is some sense in a little. My old friends were present. This is a wrong way of using the determiner all. It should be always in the beginning. All my friends were present. Always use the determiner here, all, many, some, in the beginning of the noun. All my friends, noun or pronoun, all my friends were present. Never say my all friends were present. Always use the determiner in the beginning. All my friends were present. All my family members are here. Again, here is an error. All the members of my family. Always say all the members of my family are here. His both sisters are graduates. Never say his both sisters. Always say both his sisters. Both his sisters are graduates. Always use the determiner both in the beginning of the sentence. There was no less than 50. There were no fewer than. See, whenever you are using a countable noun, use fewer, because few, fewer, fewest. Comparative of few is fewer. Less is used for uncountable noun. So the right answer is there were no fewer than 50 boys in the class. Fewer is always for countable noun in comparative form, and less is for uncountable noun. The villagers have not done nothing. Again, it is a double negation. The villagers have not done anything. Double negation cannot be there. Not is itself a negative sense. So when you are using nothing with not, it is meaningless. Double negation should be avoided. So this is how we can avoid this. Many and much. Many is used for countable. It denotes number, countable number. Much denotes quantity. Like there is much water in this pot. I have much work to do. That is uncountable. But when you say many, always countable. Many students were absent yesterday. Many children are present in the class. A few, here again countable. A few boys are there in the class. A little, again uncountable. A little knowledge is a dangerous thing. I spent a little money on this project. So that means I spent very little. So this is how we make a distinction of the use of determiner, and that should continue in the second video also. Thank you. Have a nice day.